going to show you a few rhythms on the cajon. This is the bass drum, and this is the snare drum. So the first rhythm I'm going to play is this. Again. Okay, so look over here. This is rhythm one. As you can see, we have split the boxes into rhythm boxes. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and boom, ta, boom, ta. Okay, I'm going to play the second rhythm now. 3 for you. It looks a bit different from rhythm 3, 2 and 1 because we have split the rhythm box even further to 2. Okay, so we have just now what we have was 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and this one is 1 E and the 2 E and the 3 E and the 4 E and the. Okay, so now I'm going to, this what we have drawn over here is exactly the same as the rhythm 3. But what if I decide to change, okay, this rhythm, the boom, to the beat over here? So I'm going to do this now. I will play it for you first before I explain. So I'm gonna tap all these little rhythms. Okay, it will sound like that. Okay, so that's how you split the rhythms. Okay, so now you can try to create your own rhythms at home and just have fun.